Police discovered he'd been living with the mummified remains of 29 young girls, and he would often dress them in bright colored clothing. He gave them names and often hosted birthday parties or tea parties with his human dolls.